Every year, folks who are interested in what the future of the energy system and the emissions, the environmental implications of that, what those are going to look like in the future, they wait for the Energy Information Administration, which is our government analytical agency for energy, they wait for the EIA to release what's called the Annual Energy Outlook. One of the things that we were looking for in terms of the Annual Energy Outlook results was how the Inflation Reduction Act would impact the results and how that would compare with different targets that have put out by the United States, either in terms of our commitment under the Paris Agreement for a 50% reduction in emissions by 2030 or some of the other targets out there for 100% clean power by 2030. And 50% EV sales by 2030. And so one of the things that we saw in the release of the Annual Energy Outlook is that the Inflation Reduction Act definitely moves the needle in that direction. The results showed that it didn't move the needle all the way. And so one of the things that we'll be looking for is, first of all, how the Inflation Reduction Act is implemented, how that's actually, you know, has implications on the ground, as well as how future policies will evolve. Things like future power plant regulations and future regulations for fuel economy and tailpipe emissions for vehicles, as well as, you know, future technological innovation and things like hydrogen and carbon capture and storage. Many of these things are not incorporated in the Annual Energy Outlook, and so we'll be looking to see how the AEO results compare to the addition of these other factors over time.